Well, good day, folks. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market. This is Live AZ Channel News here in Tucson, Arizona. Arizona's premier internet television station. Brought to you by KRAZ, the mother station of Arizona Channel News, or AZ Channel News as we call it. Well, today, in my opinion, is day 18 in the countdown to World War III. What's going to happen if it doesn't happen? We'll probably will shut up and never say anything again after that. Anyways, reading from the Rumor Mill News Reading Room. This is a media feed center. A science lesson. Electrons 101 for our science-minded readers. I did download that and started reading it. I'm going to keep it. It's a free book brought to you by Magpul Industries. And it says, this is the most incredible true story anyone has ever told. It will be talked about as long as humans are here. Others may tell this story better than I have. I merely lucked out and have been able to tell it first. As this book is being first published, none in these universities can tell you why we have centrifugal force. They can only give you the math for how strong it will be. But ask them what causes centrifugal force. They can't even give you the answer. It's hard to believe that they were closer to the correct answer 80 years ago than they are today. You can get the answer, though, by reading this book. So there you go. So that was just one little thing. I usually don't go and read them. I just read headlines. Three-way World Bank race seen as deadline looms. Public notice to banking cartels. Discharged financial advisor breach. The rage against radiation. These are all at rumormillnews.com. Last chance for a new World Bank. Must read George Bush's Heart of Darkness by the staff of the Executive Intelligence Review. I downloaded and read some of that. These kind of books take a day or two to read. They're pretty long. Rubber stamping, Obama's African War. Feeding the homeless banned in major cities all over America. Well, that's cute. In my case, I blame my son. The blackjack player who took three casinos for $15 million by persuading them to change the rules. But that's about the only game you can make money out of a casino. A new type of human found in China. I went there and checked it out. It's pretty wild. Illuminati versus darkness. Dark energy versus dark matter. Lighting the light. I am magnetic. Both repulsive and attractive. Boy, isn't that the truth. Why aren't UFOs drawn to renewable energy sites, or are they? Area 51 exhibit to feature Russian Roswell UFO artifact at the National Atomic Testing Museum. Well, if it's going to be there, then that's a true piece of news. In oil and UFO country, Obama says, I come in peace. Well, anyways, folks, I'm getting near the end. I'll see you later. This has been KRAZ-TV with AZ Channel News in Tucson, live from the Rincon. I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.